My name is Lynzi Ball. I am the Senior Market Manager for our Fine Wine Division here at Badger Liquor. I am a CSW, which is a Certified Specialist of Wine. The wine in a can is going to be the same quality as the wine in a bottle. It is made in the exact same way. The winemaker may choose a certain varietal to go into a can, but other than that, it is the same juice you're getting in the bottle. So canned wine is going to be very easy to store. You can either put it on the back bar, you put it right in your cooler by any of your other, your beer, your non-alcoholics, whatnot. It is going to be fast chilling too for those white options, as aluminum is going to be more conductor of that cold versus glass. And they're very easy to serve. You can serve them directly from the can, or you can pour them into a glass depending on the customer preference. We've had customers doing like the buckets of wine or buckets of bubbles, because again, they come with bubbles in the can, which is great. So if you're gonna have a group of people coming to a table that all want wine, they could do a mixed bucket of the different varietals into there, and everyone gets a choice, and it's already there, it's chilled and easy to access. So standard pours are gonna be about 5 to 6 ounces per glass. So if you're looking at the 250 mls, you're gonna be getting about 1.5 glasses per can. And with the 375s, you're gonna be getting about 2.5 glasses of wine. Canned wines are meant to be drank now. They are fresh, they're ready. So no need for aging. There's no cork or anything. You need to let it sit and settle and develop flavor. They're ready to crack open and drink.